It was none of your business.
Oh, no, if my friend and my brother are sexting each other, I feel like I deserve to know. I helped you edit that book. Why would you do that? My best friend?
It wasn't your best friend when it first happened. She had just moved here, and the second time it happened, I just had my accident.
No. You do not get to blame this on your concussion.
You have no idea how annoying it is to be operating on half a brain.
Oh, well, you always operate on half a brain, so, you know, you should be used to it. God, you're such a piece of shit.
I may be a piece of shit, but Ginny is a way better friend than you realize for letting you run around like an entitled brat all the time. You don't even notice all the shit she's struggling with. You don't understand boundaries. You make everything about yourself. You overstep until people suffocate, like Sophie. No wonder Ginny was so afraid to tell you.
Fall in a ditch!
I already did that.
I actually don't want to kill you! I don't want to kill my
face! Do it!
And
do it!
You just know. Murder me! Enough!
I have had it with both of you, and I want to know what is going on right now.
Oh, Mom, I don't know boundaries, so
Max,
I can tell you.
Don't.
It's the worst betrayal since Jordan and Kylie.
Max.
Max and Jenny had sex.